I was buzzing and just kept working hard and training. And, you know, to get the start out there tonight in a game like this, you know, it was unbelievable.
I don't think you could have done it anymore, really, to win the game.
But, you know, I still should meet barring chances like it.
No, clean sheets pleasing, especially for us defensive players. And this year to come to Windsor Park and more delicious if you play like you did tonight.
We're playing good football, but we're just not taking the chances when they're coming to us. So, you know, as I say, we'll go in and work hard and we'll try and, you know, get the chances when they come to us and hopefully get the win on Sunday.